Hello friends, welcome to my channel Nidzowa. In today's video we're going to talk about the unknown architectural marvel, the Jinji. Jinji Fort, also called as the Sinji Fort, is a beautiful fort located in the Viluppuram district of Tamil Nadu, around 160 km from Chennai and 70 km from Pondicherry. It is considered as one of the magnificent citadel of South India. The site is so fortified that it was called as the Troy of East by the British and the most impregnable fort in India by the great Maratha king Chhatrapati Shivaji. The majestic fort is believed to have built around 13th century by the Chola dynasty. The fort was built as a strategic location for fending off any invading armies and make it difficult to enter the fort. In the 16th century, Vijayanagara Empire captured the fort and rose it to the prominence. In 17th century, captured by the Bijapur Sultans, and 3 decades later, in the 19th century, the fort was captured by the Marathas under the leadership of Chhatrapati Shivaji. Spanning over the centuries, the fort went into the possession of several political powers such as the Mughals, the French, and the English, and served as a strategic stronghold for each one of them. The rulers who held the Jinji made additions and modifications to the fort through the ages, making it one of the South India's most magnificent forts. The Jinji fort forms a huge triangle enclosure with religious, royal, and military structures on 3 hills known as Krishnagiri at the north, Chandrayaan Dur at the southeast, and Rajagiri in the west. At the top of each hill, there is a self-contained citadel. They are surrounded with high walls by a moat and 20-meter-thick connecting wall. Many bunkers, hideouts, heavy guarded courts, and triple gate are used to prevent the walls, encompassing all the three citadels into a great fort. Out of the three forts, Rajagiri Hill is very powerful, as they are very strategically constructed, making it difficult for the enemies to attack the fort. The main attraction of the forts are Chinjiamman Temple, Kalyana Mahal, prisons, granaries, Anekulam Pond, Kamalakkani Temple, the guardian deity of Jinji, Ranganatha Temple, Watchtower, Big Kenan's Elephant Tank, and Venkataraman Temple, and many more interesting structures in the huge fort. This magnificent fort is today managed by the Archaeological Survey of India. Centuries of stories are still undiscovered and buried below the stones of the fort, and it is a great historical interest for the visitors. However, Jinji is not much popular compared to the other classical forts of India, but visitors are showing more interest to enjoy the beauty of the fort from many parts of the world. The summit can be reached after 2 hours of trekking, yet it is still worth the effort with great experience and memories. With this, we have come to the end of our video. Hope you enjoyed it. Please do comment your views in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and please do subscribe our channel for more exciting videos.